about alpha lipoic acid and why it is called the universal antioxidant. So it is the universal antioxidant because it is both water soluble as well as fat soluble. So it decreases the oxidative stress both inside the cell as well as outside the cell. So it is very, very capable of fighting against free radical damage throughout your body. So what are the therapeutic benefits of alpha lipoic acid? We'll see in this video. First important benefit is metabolic. Now, alpha lipoic acid is known to improve insulin sensitivity, and by improving insulin sensitivity, it helps you to get a lot of desired results, like it helps you to lose visceral fat, especially the belly fat. Then it helps you to have better lipid control, especially it helps lower your triglycerides. Then it is very, very useful in polycystic ovarian syndrome. So it helps you to decrease high androgens as well as improve the fertility in polycystic ovarian syndrome. Then in osteoporosis, what happens that alpha lipoic acid is a known inhibitor of nuclear factor kappa B activation. So by that virtue, it improves a condition known as osteopenia. So it helps your body to make more bone and improve bone density and prevents bone resorption. So it is very good at preventing osteoporosis. Then second important benefit of alpha lipoic acid is neurological benefit. Now alpha lipoic acid is known to regenerate certain antioxidants, especially glutathione, vitamin C and vitamin E, and by that it can remarkably decrease the oxidative stress inside your brain that we generally see in Alzheimer's disease. In Alzheimer's disease, there is very high oxidative stress inside the brain and very less activity of glutathione. So this can increase the glutathione inside your brain and helps to fight free radical damage. And alpha lipoic acid is also known to bring down inflammation inside your nervous system, and that can be very, very useful in this condition. Then alpha lipoic acid is known to increase the production of acetylcholine. So that can be again very, very useful in Alzheimer. Then alpha lipoic acid is known to increase the cellular respiration because it is found in mitochondria and it takes part in aerobic ATP production. So it is useful for migraine prophylaxis. Then there are other conditions where alpha lipoic acid can be very, very beneficial, like multiple sclerosis, sciatica. Then third important benefit is ophthalmological. So because it is very good at decreasing the oxidative stress, it can prevent a condition which is known as age-related macular degeneration. Then alpha lipoic acid helps you to achieve better sugar control. So you have better sugar control, and that is why there is less sorbitol inside your lens. So if you have high sugar, aldose reductase can convert high glucose to sorbitol, and sorbitol can get accumulated inside the lens, and that can result in cataract. So alpha lipoic acid can prevent cataract. Then alpha lipoic acid also prevents glaucoma because it decreases the oxidative stress. Then alpha lipoic acid is very, very useful for your liver because it boosts your glutathione, and glutathione is very protective for your liver. So it helps to fight against inflammation. So there is a condition known as hepatitis C. So you can take alpha lipoic acid if you have this condition. Then acute hepatic necrosis. So when there is necrosis, there is a release of pro-inflammatory cells, and that can damage the nearby cells. So it alpha lipoic acid, being anti-inflammatory, can protect your healthy cells that are around the dead cells. Then alpha lipoic acid can prevent diabetic complications like neuropathy, retinopathy and nephropathy. So alpha lipoic acid can be very useful if you have diabetes, and to prevent complications like damage to your kidneys, damage to your eyes, damage to your nervous system, you can take alpha lipoic acid, and I would say combine this with benfotiamine to delay diabetic complications. Then alpha lipoic acid, because it helps you to achieve better sugar control, That means better sugar control means better nitric oxide synthesis. And better nitric oxide synthesis means you have better control over your blood pressure. So it helps you to prevent this condition, hypertension. Then better blood flow means better erection. So it helps you to in this condition, erectile dysfunction. Then alpha lipoic acid is also good for your skin. So because it helps you to bring down your advanced glycation end products, it can be very, very useful for wound healing because it helps you to achieve better sugar control and it helps you against oxidative stress. So it can be very good, useful for photo aging. So